Hello students, good morning to all. How are you? Okay, now today we will see workbook. Fill in each blank with correct word from the box. We have to correct, select word from here and write here. Keep a dash of water with you. What we have to keep with her? Water, umbrella, ladder, get, kite, your bottle. What will be answer? Very good. Our answer will be bottle. So we have to cross on bottle. Kanti flies his dash in school. What we have to? We can fly kite. Okay. Manju use her dash on Sunday. Manju what use? Her umbrella. A goat walks through the open gate. So we have to cross on gate. We need a gate. We need a dash to get to the roof. Means ke chhapra upar chadva mate shu joye? Ladder. Okay. Fill in your textbook. Okay. Now next exercise. Match each animal with its description. Here is given animal lab. And in second box is given description. A lion. What has lion? Has a long neck. Has a mane. Has a trunk. Has eight legs. Has bushy tail. What will be answer? A lion has a mane. Here you have to write one. An octopus has a eight legs. A giraffe has a long neck. Then a squirrel has a bushy tail. An elephant has a trunk. Here you have to write five. Okay, fill in your workbook. Now next exercise. Complete the word in each sentence. We have to complete here. Keep your money safe in your purse. P-U-R-S-E, purse. Throw rubbish in the dustbin. Kachro kya nakhvano? Dustbin ma. D-U-S-T, dustbin. B-I-N, bin, dustbin. Put your cloth in the, where we have to put our cloth? Cup. C-U-P, cup and board. B-O-A-R-D, board, cupboard. Manu has lollipop in his pocket. P-O-C-K-E-T, pocket. What is cooking in the, where we are cooking in the kitchen? K-I- T C H E N, kitchen. Okay. Next, match and make phrases. A bowl of, what will be a bowl of? Jam, rice, chocolate, water or soup? A bowl of soup. So we will connect with this one. A glass of water. A glass of water. A plate of rice. A plate of rice. A box of chocolate. A box of chocolate. Who loves chocolate? Me. A tin of jam. A tin of jam. Okay. Fill in your textbook. Or sorry, in your workbook. Now next exercise. Circle the right word. Use a handkerchief dash shirt to blow your nose. We want to clean our nose. What we will use? Handkerchief. So we will circle on handkerchief. Okay. I wear a hat or coat on when the sun is hot. When sunny season is there, means summer is there. What we wear? Hat or coat? Hat. The children cry, laugh at the joke. If someone is telling joke, what we do? Cry or laugh? Laugh. So we will circle on laugh. Okay, we will circle on laugh. Otherwise, you can do underline also. Next, a magician does magic dash happy trick. What do magician? Magic. We clap, stamp off for our team. We what do when our team win our team do something good? We clap. Okay. Now next exercise we will see in next lecture. Okay. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye-bye.